This is an ultrasound exam of an 80 years old male patient with enlarged prostate and a displaced foley catheter balloon, which is seen here in the inferior portion of the enlarged prostate. He has constant pain. Here we see debris in the urine. Prostate is enlarged, measures about 79 milliliters.